Natalia from Ukraine, and welcome to my channel again. What a nice background for you, isn't it? I'm starting from here because there are usually less people. I hope you can hear me because there's music. So this is all alcohol. I feel totally lost. I don't know where to start because I usually, you know that I don't drink, so I usually don't appear in such stores. Okay, let me show you some prices about martini, like women's alcohol. So let's see, Marengo Classic Bianco costs 80 hrivna, around $3. Then you can see wine Arianda, again $3, but it is on sale, as you can see, 80 hrivna. It costs before 98. That is pretty famous, like Soviet champagne. And as you can see, prices are almost the same, $3-$4 per bottle. Artyomovskaya is popular as well. This is all white wine, wines, by the way. I'm gonna tell you some funny story. Once I was just in the supermarket, you know, buying something, and some random girl came to me and asked me to buy them alcohol. They were maybe 16, 15. They look pretty young, and I was very doubting. On one hand, you help them because they're like having party or something, but on the other hand, I don't want young generation to drink alcohol a lot. These are good shapes of bottles for present. The green cactus looks funny. So prices, Cossack guy cost 330, around $10, maybe $12. Of course, you can find tequilas in every rest supermarket, so it's even said that it's imported. That's pretty expensive for such huge bottle, around $30, 700 hryvnia. Different kind of liqueurs. Let's see, Ukrainian cognac, Shabo, for example, this bottle, 3 stars. This is made in Ukraine, 164. You probably have heard about Nimira Varilka. So 700 milliliters, 135 hryvnia. That's pretty famous. By the way, it was named by the small town in Ukraine. If you want to buy vodka, special vodka, there's a special with pepper and raspberry, and with some berries. Vodka will be vodka with any taste. So a lot of you ask me about price on beer, which is famous in Ukraine because it has good quality and it's very cheap. Let's see. Chernihivske light, this is 500 milliliters, 11 hryvnia. Do you know this old-fashioned car which was made in Soviet Union? This beer has the same name, Zhiguli, and also there's Zhigulyovskaya, so it's a little bit more expensive. It was sarcasm, 16 hryvnia per one bottle. Stella Artois, maybe someone you will recognize your own language, but it says it's made in Ukraine, that's why its price is so cheap, 18 hryvnia per bottle. That's interesting. I hope it's not mix of beer and tequila. I'm just kidding, maybe just beer with mix of tequila, like taste. Yeah, it's just taste, it's chemicals. Guys, you see what I see now? Seriously? Trump? Oh my god, what the hell? There's, you know, Home Alone, as you can see, the screaming guy and Putin even. But it's pretty expensive as for Ukrainians, for 55 hryvnia, it's around $2. No one will buy it just because to drink a beer with Trump covers. Lvivska Vesna, it means Lviv Spring. German people who are watching me now, do you recognize any of these beers? Ginger beer, but that's what I understand. I cannot read German. This is funny grandpa. So this is 70 hryvnia. Oh, it says it's new. Let's go to another store. These are juices. You know the juices in every country, which is not fresh one, they are not good, but still I will show you. Так. These are all made in Ukraine, all these marks are brands, I mean, are very popular. I would recommend you this one, Galicia. It's made in Lviv. It says it's natural. Of course it's not, but it seems so, like smoothie maybe more. So 1 liter cost 35 hryvnia. It's a little bit more than $1. You can buy fresh meat already packed, as you can see now. Different kind of meat, usually that is chicken, turkey, duck. Rabbits are pretty unusual to see in the supermarket. So this rabbit full cost 200 hryvnia. It's around $8. These two pieces of meat, which is pork steak, 300 grams, 36 hryvnia. I'm gonna show you something more elite. This is cow, 500 grams, 100 hryvnia. It's $4, and this is Bistrohanov food work. Also, you can always buy meat directly from the supermarket. Whole duck cost 100 hryvnia. A little bit more than $4. Chicken breasts, $100. I think that's pretty expensive for Ukraine. Also, you can buy some liver, some other parts of animals like ears, hearts, or whatever you want. If you are lazy to cook, you can always find in big supermarkets ready food or pickled stuff, like you can see now. People are afraid to buy food from the supermarket because they think they will get sick, you know, after, because no one can actually see how they cook it. Well, it's the same as in the restaurant, but the food from the supermarket will be much cheaper. Sausage directly from these girls that are standing there. I hope you can see them. Or you can take sausage by yourself. Just if you want to order sausage, like how many grams you need, or cut or no cut, just you need to know Russian or Ukrainian or the language of gestures, because most likely they don't speak English. Prices on fresh fish. As far as you know, that Kyiv is not near the sea, it's near rivers, so fish will be expensive, and all kind of seafood. You can see redfish steak, 500 hryvnia. It's around $20. Also, you can see shrimps. They are already boiled, as it says. Per kilogram, of course, the price is. It's 580. Also, you can buy some lobsters, little lobsters, I hope you can see, 500 hryvnia, $20. They're less... А у меня свой блог. Свой блог. Okay, now the woman said that it's not legal to shoot videos here, and she's like, I don't know, maybe the guardians will, you know, see you, and then, I don't know, maybe you have some problems. I'm telling you, they're lazy, they're so tired. So I will continue showing you cheeses. Feta cheese, 250 grams, 45 hryvnia. Have you ever heard about melted cheese? I mean, it's not directly in the oven melted. It's just like a cheap cheese, not a tough one. So this is very cheap. It is salt, it has a lot of fillings, but you can find chocolate too. Believe me, it has a bit weird taste. Brie cheese, made in Ukraine, yeah? So this triangle cost 55 hryvnia.